All right, this is how you use the R6 II as a professional photographer. We cover up this, and for some reason, Canon can't put a lock button on anything. There we go. Good to go.